Hey y'all. Let me check if the audio is okay. Oh, why is that muted? Pokemon will be back. I just need to do some more grinding in that game before I'm ready to take on the league. But in the meantime, I thought I'd do some GeoGuessr. This is a game I've been wanting to stream for a while, so here it is. Now, I started around beforehand just to make sure it could capture okay. And what I got is this. So, yeah, let's see if I can figure out where I am. Right now I have it set to United States only. A little later on we'll do worldwide, but for now, let's see. This looks like it could be anywhere. Like literally anywhere in the country besides a desert. That sign is blurred out. Street sign. Is that one blurred out? Hang on a sec. Fuck. You know what? I may just have to forfeit this round. Because it is not giving me anything. Oh, here we go. We can move faster. Holy shit. I think I just got followed by a bunch of bots. Whatever. Let's see, license plate? Is that anything? Nope. Car disappeared. Yellow license plate. I think that could be New York State. Hey lady, can you tell me where we are? You know what? I should bring up some music. Where is my stream memes folder? Audio. I don't have music in there. Royalty free. How about video game music? Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah, I love having a million windows open. So anyway. A greenhouse. So this isn't anywhere in the south. At least not in like Florida where it's always warm. I guess the leaves could have clued me in on that. That be a street sign? I mean, an unblurred one? Oh my god, oh my god, camera, please. Okay, let's go. Let's try over here. Wait, a blue sign? What's that blue sign? Whoa. Did I just turn it back to summer? Ooh! Lawrence and Old Richardson. Should I Google Old Richardson Highway? Let me turn the desktop audio up a little bit. And then turn it down a little bit. What the hell? Okay, what about, there we go. What's that sign say? I wanna go back. Can I go back further? North Pole city limits. Who the hell names a town North Pole? What? North Pole. I'm guessing somewhere in New England, maybe? I feel like Googling North Pole USA would be cheating. Again, so. Like a million fucking cities here. Long Island? There's a Long Island in Maine? North Pole. Where, what state would a city named North Pole be in? Somewhere north. Maybe somewhere like Montana or North Dakota. But again, yellow license plate. That makes me think New York State. I'm gonna zoom in. I'm gonna go to Northern New York, right near the border. There's Norwood. There's a Louisville. There's a Lisbon. Potsdam. What if I can't control F? Okay, never mind. Where the fuck would a North Pole be? Mexico? Rochester. I don't think I'm gonna get any closer than that, than the name North Pole. Why don't I just guess? I'll just pick a random town and see how close I get. Let's go with Waddington, because that's a funny sounding name. Nope, Alaska, of course. Of fucking course there'd be a North Pole in the Alaska. There'd be the North Pole in Alaska. Fuck. Completely forgot Alaska was a thing. What else? What else do I got? Okay, next round. Oh boy, this looks like. This looks like it could be anywhere. It could be like 15 minutes outside of my city. McClenny. You look at the McClenny. Yeah, this is like every mid-sized American city. There's Blair Street and McClenny Avenue. Okay. So those weeping willows make me think of the South. This is probably a southern state. Can't believe I forgot about Alaska. University of Florida, here we go. UF/IFAS. Which IFAS? Okay, University of Florida. Miami probably has a University of Florida campus. Maybe Tallahassee? Let's keep looking. What's that sign say? Huh? Huh? What's the sign? What are you hiding, sign? What you hiding? What you hiding? Jesus Christ. Is that really? Is that really the only image we have of it? Okay. Well, I know we're in Florida. Probably a sizable city if it has a university campus. We're probably on the suburbs of some. Of Orlando or Miami or something. All right. Sorry, I'm done switching music now. I brought up the lo-fi hip-hop beats to study. Ed Frazier Memorial Highway. That's a little loud. Oh, hey. That lady saw the Google Maps car and was like, I want to be on TV. Okay, we're getting into the boonies now. I'm going to return to start. Where's return to start? I'm going to go back towards the road. Is this the way I went before? Gonna try and look for more stores. Maybe I'll get like a city name on one. Like here. First choice propane. Wah. Wah. Propane? I tell you what. Family Dollar. I think I've been this way already. Let's see if there's anything over here. Did that say Louder Street? Did that say? What did that sign say? Nope, nothing. Wait a minute, wait, I saw a green sign. Green sign means location name. South Prong, St. Mary's River. Okay, let's see. South Prong. Is this a South Prong? Prong is like a prong of a fork. It's like this thing, yeah? This little strip of land. Big Pine Key, Key West. Or maybe, is this a prong? Key Largo, Montego. Ooh, I wanna take you. Any one of these could be a prong. Wait, where is St. Mary's River? Oh, wait. New Orleans. I've gone into the next state. St. Mary's River. There's like a million rivers here. Actually, like a million lakes. I don't see many rivers. Is that a river? Are you St. Mary's? You're Catahoochee? How many rivers are there in Florida? That's a lake. Savannah River. Oh, I'm in South Carolina. St. John's. Could that be near St. Mary's? St. John's, Crescent Lake. St. Mary's River. I'm on to something. I know it. I know I'm close. St. John's still? Maybe it empties into the same lake? Nope, still St. John's. St. John's again. Jesus Christ, St. John's never ends. Does this one? Nope, still St. John's. It's never St. Mary's. What about this one? St. John's again! This is the longest fucking river in the world. I just want to find St. Mary's River. There we go, now it ends. Bee Tree Swamp. Oh my god. It's all lakes. Are you St. Mary's? Nope. You St. Mary's? Nope. Alright. I can't fucking find St. Mary's. I'm gonna keep checking the street. This looks like it could be a state highway. Maybe I'll find a sign. Greystone. Christmas trees for sale. Huh? Oh, look at that. They're wreaths. Must be around Christmas time. What's this? What's that say? Lake something? Lake Butler and Taylor. Lake Butler. I'm looking for St. Mary's River and Lake Butler. Lake Butler. Where could that be? There's Lake George. Are you Lake Butler? Lake Okeechobee. Actually, I don't think that's what this is. Oh, my cat's here. Lake Apopka. Lake Harris. So many lakes. I thought Michigan was famous for its lakes. Nah, man. Florida. They got a billion of them. Okay. I think looking for lakes and rivers is a lost cause. I'm gonna look for a town called Taylor. Where the heck is Taylor? There's Pepsi Cola. Coffeeville? There's a Coffeeville? To Greensboro. Oh, I'm in Alabama. Lake Butler! Oh my god! Oh my god, I did it! Okay. Okay. Is there a St. Mary's River here? Richard Creek? Lake Butler. Wait a minute, where'd that sign go? Oh man, it's like 100 miles away now. Alright. It's 6th Street, right? That's the big road. That's this street. I skipped the intersection. Here we go. I can't read that. Can't believe how close I got. Let's see if I can get right on the nose. McClenny Avenue. Okay. I'm looking for McClenny Avenue. I think it intersects this street. Napa Auto Parts. I remember that place. Maybe this isn't 6th Street. It's McClenny and what else? Louder. Where's Louder? Where is Louder Street? Let's see. Where's Louder Street? And where is St. Mary's River? Okay, Lake Butler is the town. So it could be any street in this town. I'm so close. I just want to get it perfect. What's that? Is that... Okay, I'm gonna return to start. What's that street say? Blair and McClenny. Blair Street and McClenny. Yeah, this is downtown. This is all the streets are numbered. I need to move. I'm looking for Blair Street and McClenny. All these streets are numbered. Such a tiny town. Why'd you need to number them? Yeah, I need to zoom out a while. I'm probably not in Lake Butler if... You know what? Let's just see if I'm north of here. Everything is numbered. None of these streets have the names I'm looking for. Okay, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna drop it right in the middle of the lake. See how close I get. I was 21 miles. Not bad. Oh, this is fancy. License plates look yellow. Could be New York. Ooh. Ooh, a telephone pole truck. Could it have a company name on it? Maybe a city name? There's a sticker. PSEG. We make things that work for you. PSEG. Could the P stand for Pennsylvania? Maybe Pittsburgh or Philadelphia? Zwiedema. Okay. Yeah, these houses look very, very suburbs of Philadelphia-esque. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yep, this definitely feels like Philly. Definitely suburban Philly. Don't remember if Pennsylvania had yellow license plates, though. I don't think it does. Could be New York State. Is this Staten Island? I've never been, but I know it's more suburban than the other parts of the city. Roth and Homestead. Oh, what's this? The skyline? Yeah, this looks pretty spread out. Definitely feels like Philly. Oh, don't want to go back here. Too many trees. Is this the way I went? Yes, this is. Don't go towards the BMW. Okay. Now we're getting to some more modest looking houses. What's this? This is a big mess. Glenwood and Highwood. Oh no! What did he do? Free my mans. Summit Avenue. I've never seen red street signs in the US. Except maybe on a university campus if red's one of their colors. Am I on a university campus? No. It's all houses, no apartments or buildings. Oh, t-shirt. Could that be a local logo? No. Oh, here we go. Building. Could it be government building? Oh my god. Oh my god. Can it not go further? It gated off. The car had to turn around. Okay. FedEx. Oh, and it's gone. Talk about a speedy delivery. Oh, looks like we're at school. Anna Cott. Or Anna C. Something Ott. Leonia. What the hell is Leonia? Anyone from Leonia in chat? Didn't think so. Bronkhorst. This really America? Did the thing glitch and give me someplace else? Up, here we go. Yep, this looks like a city. Yep. Yep. H Mart. I don't know what H Mart is. Let's go see what that building is. Maybe I'll find like a skyline I recognize. Church in Leonia. Okay. Leonia Avenue. Fort Lee Road. Okay, this might be the south. It doesn't look southern though. It looks like Philadelphia or New York State. Maybe Massachusetts? What's that? Overpeck County Park? Yeah, this looks. Entering Teaneck, Bergen County. This looks shockingly similar to some parts of outer Philadelphia. See if there's any counties near here named Bergen. I don't think any. I don't think the counties would show up. Let's see if I can find Teaneck. Oh my god. Why does Philadelphia have like a million Pennsylvania has like a billion towns with only like two people in them. Chartlesville? I'm tempted to just drop a pin here and see how close it is. Fleetwood. Like Fleetwood Mac? Jonestown. Oh. I see Hershey. I see Mount Gretna. York. Not New York, though. King of Prussia? That's a town? Oh my god, there's even more the further I zoom in. Oh, this is a mess. Well, I have the town name. I don't think I'll get any closer than that. That's a Marriott Hotel. That decorative sign, that looks like it might have something. What's it say? Oh, I missed it. Need to get back on the bridge. What? Where'd it go? It says AC something. Oh, that's a nice little lake. Wait, are those buildings in the background? What are those? That's not Philadelphia skyline. Okay, just because it says Kearney, it doesn't mean we're in Kearney. It might have driven like 100 miles to get here. But I'll look for a place called Kearney and see if I can find, what was the name of that place? Teaford? Let's see if I can find Kearney. Kearney. K-E-A-R-N-Y. Kearney. Titusville. East Liverpool. New Philadelphia. What the heck? Columbus. Oh, that's not in Ohio. Never mind. Manchester. Atlantic City. Still no sign of Kearney, though. Wildwood. Okay. I'm just gonna make a decision in a minute. It would probably be close to a highway, right? If it's a truck route. Hoxson. There's Keyport. There's Keensburg. But no Kearney. There's Staten Island. Okay. No sign of Kearney, so I'm just going to put a part of New Jersey that is near Pennsylvania. It is near Philadelphia. Somewhere around here. How about Lumberton? How about right here? Manhattan? What the heck? It's a freaking stone's throw from Manhattan? I did not get that impression at all. Huh. We are SF made. San Francisco, right? That's easy. In fact, isn't that like a famous building in San Francisco? Oh yeah, oh yeah. I recognize that skyline. I've seen the movies. So what street? What street is this? Rausch Street. Okay. Set to the next intersection. Oh, I skipped it. There we go. Traffic light. 9th and Howard. Let's see if I can find 9th and Howard. Fell Street. What? None of these are numbered? This one's numbered. So, 14th. And I've lost the numbers. Okay, 15th, 14th. Why do they stop at 14th? Who the heck planned this city? Let's see. Is it street? Yeah, it's street, not avenue. There's 23rd, 21st, 9th Street. Okay, I'm looking for Howard. It ends here, so it's gotta be over here, right? Howard Street, here we go. Okay, where was I again? I was right here. So, what's this intersection? This is the closest one, I think. 9th and Howard, all right. So are there any business names I can use as markers? Vive la Tarte. Okay, so 9th and Howard. I already lost it. Here we go, 9th and Howard. There's a place called Vive la Tarte. I think. Is it El Dorado Hotel? Cellar maker, okay. Is there a cellar maker? Here's Howard. I'm looking for a place called Cellar Maker. Any other place? Dickerman. Actually, there's a side street called Rausch. So near Howard is called Rausch, I think. Bitcoin Depot. All right, well, I think 9th and Howard is close enough. Fuck yes. 346 yards. Oh boy, final round. isn't even a fucking road. It's all desert on one side and grass on the other. Come on! You give me a damn footpath through the woods? Am I just gonna be clicking on dirt for like 5 miles? Did I just turn around? Oh god, help. Help, I don't know where to go. That's a path? Okay. Weird looking tree. Where is that on the map? Where's weird looking tree? Oh my god. This is ass. They can't do this to you. You can't do this to me. Alright, what if I go back, and then this way, oh, what did that say? National Park something. If I can just see what that says, it might be good. What did that say? Is that a place? See if I can get up on that dune and see further away. Come on. I feel like I'm actually sliding off on the sand. I can't get to the top. Come on. The path goes right there, clearly. Is that a frog? Can I ask that frog where I am? Yeah, this kind of sucks. I see a house over there. I don't think it'll let me go further. Oh, never mind. Let me get to that road, or that piece of the path. Come on, I want to get to that house. Let me see the house, please. Yeah, I don't think this is happening. I'm just gonna go to a random place. I want to say desert based on what's over here, but the other side of the river there's a lot more greenery, so maybe just someplace in the south? Could it be... Just pick any old place in Florida. What did I do? Cool. Chicago? Okay, kind of far from Chicago, but... Damn. I would not have guessed... Well, how long have I been streaming? Almost an hour. Alright. I think I'm going to switch over to international mode. So, just give me a sec. Explore mode. Okay, I'm back. Well, gratis. I think this is Portuguese. It looks like Spanish, but I don't recognize some of those words. So it could be Portuguese. So is it Portugal? Or is it Brazil? .ar. Oh, am I in Argentina? Was that Spanish I was reading? Efectivo C. Scoops! Okay, I think I'm in Argentina. Aire. As in like Buenos Aires? As in the capital of Argentina? Also, that is a weird camera. Casados. Abuela Pepa. Okay, I'll stop. Optica France. So... somewhere in Argentina. I don't know any cities here besides Buenos Aires. So I might just need to guess. Unless I see some indication of what city I'm in. Ford Ranger. Pelos. Okay, the trees here are leafless. So it's probably somewhere far from the equator, like maybe southern Argentina. Actually, the country itself is kind of far from the equator. Could be any part of Argentina. Again, I'm not seeing anything that indicates what city I'm in, unless I'm an idiot and I missed some sign that has the name. Okay, I need to stop spinning. Need to get into the intersection. No turning left. Whoa, nice bike. Propiedades? Whoa! I warped. Looks like a appliance repair shop. Nice trash can. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know world geography that well. I think this is Argentina. Are there other Spanish-speaking countries that have an AR in the name? Okay, I'm on a residential street now. I don't think I'm gonna find a lot here. Plaza del Don. J. Fugle. It's a very modern looking building. Okay, yeah, I don't think this is gonna be much help. Whoa, what's going on? Why is the cursor so big? Okay. I think I'm just gonna have to guess randomly. Why don't I guess a city near Buenos Aires? How about La Plata? The silver. I was 178 miles away. Not bad, I think. Okay. Whoa. Okay, this is very beautiful, but it doesn't help me in the slightest. Hello? Hello? Can you help me? Hey, wait, why are you running away? Come back. Come back. Please. Okay. I don't think I can just fast travel to the peak here. Don't even know what I can click on. There's no discernible path, it's all path. There a cliff right over here? Yeah, I don't have the slightest idea of where this could be. I'm just gonna pick somewhere north. Why not go with Norway? Somewhere in Norway. How about here? Oh, it was the Himalayas. Oh. Okay, a lot of signs. This is good. Beautiful British sofas and beds. That narrows it down. But what part of Britain is this? Because they can look pretty similar from what I've seen. Okay. If it's somewhere in Britain, I can't be more than like 2,000 miles off if I guess randomly. Up, up, up! I saw something. Superstore, Lancaster Way. Thought this is Lancashire or something. Yep. Hertz and Essex. Okay. This is good. I know where Essex is. I think. Do I know where Essex is? There's a Boston? Maybe I don't know where Essex is. I know it's in England. Bishop Stortford. M11. Okay, I'm looking for M11. M11, here you are. Just need to follow M11 until I get to Hertz and Essex. Ugly green. A120. Okay. Bishop Stortford. Here we go. So, around M11 and A120, there should be, let's see, where's Colchester? I only see one town name on that sign, and that's Bishops and Stortford. How about, oh, Hurts and Access Community Hospital. Okay. Let's see, how close can I get? M11. Could it be here? Could this be the place? You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna guess that this is the exact roundabout I'm at. Son of a bitch. I guess 2.4 miles is pretty good. Alright. I know I'm fucked when I don't even know what language that is. Moss. So I'm apparently in a town called Moss. What kind of name is Moss? Like, what language is that? Salg. Skidar. Ingan? Could this be somewhere in Scandinavia? Ishal. Foldkirken. Okay, this. Oh, N-O. Norway. I'm in Norway. I'm looking for Oriasen and Varnavayen. I know most of the cities in Norway are pretty far south. So, let's look for Oriasen and Varnavayen. Let's see if I can find them. Volkswagen, that's not it. It says 118. Where can I find 118? 50, 34, 33. Where's 118? Do I need to go north for the high numbers? Oh no, there's no roads up here. There's 15. I'm gonna go south again. Actually, I'm gonna keep looking around. I always forget what the cities on that sign said. Uphoid Gangfelt. When Krisniskol? I don't know Norwegian. I barely know any Spanish. Oh, more town names. Arvold. Arvold and Eckhold. Where are Arvold? Arvold looks like it might be the name of a factory. E6, okay. So, E18. Let's see if I can find E6. E39. So maybe if I move east, I'll get to E6. E6! Okay. I'm looking for Eckhold. Eckhold and Arvold. Eckhold and Arvold. Eckhold and Arvold. Eckhold. Where are you, Eckhold? E6 and 118. Let's see if I can find 118 on here. It's apparently near E6. There's 151. There's 120. So the numbers keep going down. 118! Okay! Okay, E6 and 118. Can I find 119? If I can find 119, that's it. That's it. I need to follow E6 and 118 until I get to 119. There's 110. Okay, so I need to go back. E6, 118. 119, okay. It's right around here. It is somewhere around here. Let's see, can I find Arvold? Where are you, Arvold? Where are you, Arvold? Where are you? Arvold. 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 Arvold Vian! Yes! That's it? Yes! Oh my god. I am a genius. Okay. Well, this sucks. Oh, I got half a car. I didn't know I was playing Price is Right. Yes. I know that canopy anywhere. I definitely know where I am. Okay. A little more vegetated here. Is that a palm tree? Okay, so I'm probably near the equator. Aha. Yes. Let's see. Oh, double car. I'm somewhere with mountains. What country has mountains? I'm drawing a blank. La Milla. Zona. Okay, I'm somewhere Spanish speaking. Loncheria, La Mediatrice. So it could be Central America, could be Mexico, could be South America. I don't think this is Spain. Could it be Spain? Is there a part of Spain that looks like this? Are there mountains in Spain? Yeah, apparently. No, I think this is Central or South America. Looks like someone's got car troubles. When I guessed that part of Argentina, how off was I? About 700 miles. Can I go to that mountain? There's a big sign. Mexico, here we are. Conservación de tres punto ocho Limón Camino Limón Ocampo del kilómetro ocho y 700 al kilómetro 12 y 500. I don't think that mountain seems to be getting any closer. I'm going to zoom into Mexico so I remember. Let's see what's over here. Probably nothing. Oh, here we go. A curve in the road. That's something. A creek? Okay. How many creeks can there be in Mexico? Surely not that many. Did this road just make a U-turn? How'd you do that? There's nothing here to go around. Whoa. Sir? The H on his hat. Could that be a regional sports team? Actually, I'm not a sports fan, but I think that might be for the Houston Astros. Let's see. Is this a driveway? Okay, another road. What is that? Is that a donkey? Hey, we got a donkey here. No, I think that's a horse or a mule. Oh, look at the dog. Is this a accessible road? No, I don't think so. I don't think either of these are. Okay, we got a cluster of cars. And we got a bunch of signs. CD Victoria. CD Monte. Route 85. That's a big ass tire. Aha! Muestra gastronomica, chorizo de Ocampo, el chorizo y largo. God, I could go for some chorizo right now. Where is Route 85? 45, 49. Looks like the further south I go, the higher the number. 80. I went from 80 to 51. 85. So I just need to follow this until I get to CD. Could that be Ciudad or City? The City of Victoria or Monte. So I'm looking for those two cities. 85. There is Mexico City. Come on. I'm looking for Victoria or Monte. Victoria or Monte. Victoria. The Americas. I think it ends at Mexico City. Yeah, it turned into 15D. So it's somewhere on this stretch of road. Somewhere on this stretch of road. But I don't see any of those city names. I don't see Victoria, I don't see Monte. I'm just going to pick a random point on 85. 212 miles. Aw, man. I picked too close to Mexico City. I knew it was on 85. And there's El Limon from the sign. Alright. I think I have time for one more round. I think I got a pretty good score, considering how little geography I know. Well, time for me to put my money where my mouth is. So this is someplace English speaking. .com.sg? SG? What is SG? Wait a minute. I saw a phone number. SG. We make SG secure. What the heck is SG? South. Good. South. Korea. South Korea. No. What was that phone number? I want to see it. Works ahead. Teak Y. I think I might be somewhere in Asia. Some place in Southeast Asia because of the palm trees. But what is SG? Singapore, of course. Okay, that narrows it down a lot. So, what was that street name? Maybe I can look it up. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. But maybe I can find it. Oh my god! It's the same name! Same name, I just need to find the street it intersects. Tech Y. I'm looking for Tech Y. Oh my god, here it is! Yes! I am a geo-guessing god. Okay, we're definitely in America. 240A. What does the number 240 mean? Does that relate to a certain state? Ruskin and Sun City. Never heard of either of those places. Just keep looking. More Sun City. Sun City. Whoa! Did I travel back in time? Why is everything black and white over here? Uh-oh. We're getting signal interference. I think we drove too close to Area 51. North Route 75. Okay. Where is 75? Here's 64. Here's 85. 74. Show me 75. I just gotta follow it till I get to Sun City. Actually, does it say the miles? Does it say mile 242 somewhere? No. Alright, just gotta follow it to Sun City. Lima. Find Sun City, or what was the other one? Paint Lick. I hope I didn't pass it. Wait, where did 75 go? Does it end here? At Knoxville? I think it ends here. Knoxville, Tennessee. Alright, so I just gotta find what part of 75 I am on. Need to find another city name. Up, 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 we got palm trees. We got palm trees. We got a palm tree. So I am somewhere. Well, I'm not. I can't go that far south if it ends at Knoxville. Oh no, it doesn't end at Knoxville. It keeps going. Can I find Sun City? Again, I get to a big city and it disappears. Here we go. I'm going to search as far south as I can. Sun City would probably be in a really warm place, which explains the pine trees. Where is Sun City? Where are you, Sun City? There's Lake City. San Antonio. I got into Texas. Oh no, wait, Tampa. Never mind. Is this where it ends? Nope, it keeps going. Sun City. Sun Coast? Could this be it? It ends right here in Fort Lauderdale. So that leaves a huge window of where it could be. Oh, thunderstorm. Oh, never mind. Another thunderstorm. If only it showed me the mile markers on the map. This would be over in a flash. Apollo Beach. Where the heck is Apollo Beach? Could that be in Florida? Because the Apollo was a space shuttle that launched in Florida. So maybe they would name it after the space shuttle. Right? it call it a space shuttle, or was it just a movie? Wait a minute. Did that sign say 75, or did it say something else? Also, I might be too far from the starting point now. So that if I guessed, I would be way off. Apollo Beach. So it's somewhere on the coast. I'm looking for Apollo Beach. Gotta be somewhere in Florida. Here we go, Apollo Beach. So, Sun City should be right around here, right? Actually, wait a minute. Nope, I want to go back. Did it say I was going north or south? It says north. Okay, so I started south of Apollo Beach. Which is, I lost it already. Here we go. So I just need to go Sun City. Here we are. Shell City. 5 miles. Nice. Okay. Bonsai tree. Up. Okay. I'm not 100%, but I think that might be Japanese. What kind of... Kumon? I know they have that there. What kind of town is this? This looks like an American small town. Yeah, I don't think any names are gonna help me here. Be able to read any names. I mean, I read Kumon. Maybe there's some signs here in the English alphabet. I don't know. Where'd I go? Yeah, this is not super helpful. Telephone 77-0017. Hang on a sec. since none of these signs are in English. I think I've earned the right to do a little Googling. Okay, I Googled that number and it just showed me like a patent number for like a car part or something. So that didn't help. Let's try six, the one that ends in six. Nope. Voltage regulator. I even typed the word phone number at the end of the number, nothing came up. Well, I'm a lot of guesses. All I can gather from this is that it's probably somewhere in Japan. And it's probably not in any big city. So, let me find the most remote town I can think of. How about Takahashi? I was 621 miles. Probably cannot be any further without going outside of Japan. Okay. I think this is France. Artois. Yep, this is France. What's that door? It's very ominous. Yeah, I don't. This is a residential neighborhood. There won't be that many. Actually, where are all the street signs? I don't see any. Lalawe. I don't know where the hell I am. Lokan. Rudehuitmai. Lokan. Is there a town in France called Lokan? Sounds like a setup for a deep nut. like how Geneva is like an extrusion of Switzerland that like cuts into France. Like they had to have that little slice of the river. Oh no. I've taken a wrong turn and gone to Chernobyl. That is a speed limit sign that doesn't help. Another sign? Sauf livraison. Sfeling SR. Okay. A roundabout. Mayorville and SRs. Mayorville. I know Mayor is French for sea. So could Mayorville be near the sea? Mayorville. Mayorville. Mairie. Mairie. Could be the north of France. There's Dunkirk. Mairie. Ho ho ho. Mairie. Portaville. I do not see the mairie. Nor do I see the SRs. Oh, I made it to Spain. What about Betunois? Did I find that? Like here. SR and Lab and D171. That helps. Wait, is there a D road? D. It's a tiny road though. I need to really look. God, the numbers are all over the place. I might be able to find 171. What? This is D1? Okay, this kind of sucks. There's 166, 165. Well, 171 has to be close. Six. 420. 159. Looking for SRs and 171. Can get somewhere around here. 220 miles. Are you fucking kidding me? That's where 171 is? Alright, last one. This definitely looks like America. Yep. Yep. Yeah, this is not helpful at all. Literally every city has new suburbs that look like this. Do is leave the suburbs and find the nearest highway. and south of Aurora Parkway. What's that say? What was that street sign? It was Aurora Parkway and what? Smoky Hill. Aurora Parkway and... Smoky Hill. Here we go. So now I just gotta find where I was before. Shit, I have no idea where I am now. Wheatlands Parkway, that sounds familiar. South Flat Rock Circuit. Oh wait, Oak Hill. I think this might be it. Right, there's a sign over here that said Oak Hill. Is there a flat rock? Can I find a flat rock? Half of these don't even have names. Where's some other street signs near here? Oh god, too close. Fremont. Is there a Fremont over here? I think I'm in the right neighborhood. Yeah, Eastern Hill, I recognize that place. Flat Rock, right? That it? Right. Where's the sign? Wait. Wait, Roxbury? I thought it said Flat Rock. Yes, South Flat Rock Circuit. Wait, this is Flat Rock Way, not Circuit. Well, you know what? I'm gonna risk it. Wait, no, Roxbury. Is there a Roxbury over here? No, I'm not so sure. Well, I'm gonna go for it. 1.7 miles. Why would you have a street called Flat Rock Way and Flat Rock Circuit 1.5 miles from each other. Both South Flat Rock. Okay. Well, I think I did pretty well. I don't know if I'll stream this again. My free trial ends in 10 days, but it's not that expensive a game, so maybe sometime in the future I'll stream this. But in the meantime, I'm gonna get back to Pokemon real soon. Just need to finish my grinding. And yeah, that's it for tonight. Thanks to everyone who showed up. And I'll see you again soon.